The train stops normally at Moron station in the city's west. It then continued westward toward Castelar station. Meanwhile, a second commuter train was stopped just outside Castelar station. Reports indicate the train's driver breached protocol by ignoring four separate warning lights and failing to stop the train. At 7 minutes past 7 a.m., the two trains collided. Three people were killed and at least 315 were injured.